Hey there, folks, this is DMC Jedi Man Gaming, and I'm coming to you with another episode of Let's Play LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. First off, let me start this recording right now. Okay, so when we last were here, we just finished The Force Awakens, so now we're getting into The Last Jedi. Not my favorite of the sequel trilogy episodes, but there's still a lot of good things. You know, there's some things I really don't like about this episode, but I might talk about those during this, I might not. You know, if you saw my last episode, you'll know that there's a lot of things other people hate that I actually like. But let's get on into this. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Star Wars. Episode 8, The Last Jedi. The First Order reigns. Having decimated the peaceful Republic, Supreme Leader Snoke now deploys the merciless Legion to seize military control of the galaxy. Only General Leia Organa's band of resistance fighters stand against the rising tyranny. Certain that Jedi Master Luke Skywalker will return and restore a spark of hope to the fight, but the resistance has been exposed. As the First Order speeds toward the rebel bases, the brave heroes mount a desperate escape.
Here, buddy. Come on. We pulled crazier stunts than this. Oh, happy beeps.
Alright, let's go see if General Hugs
BBA, what did
willing,
I just say about happy beeps?
Just for the record, Commander Dameron, I'm with the droid on this
one. Thank you for your support, General. Alright, we're within range. Just let me do the talking, okay?
Dameron's defiant. So, we're starting right off with a level. Man, I love that ship. R.I.P. by... Oh, hold on! Sorry, folks, but I just spotted this Kyber Comet here. So, I'm gonna go take care of that first. Because we could use the Kyber Brick. In fact, not only am I going to do this, but I'm also going to spend some of our Kyber bricks that we've gotten some of recently. Okay, so that's where the level is. I've got us pointed the right way, but like I said, first off, let's get some upgrades. We have 28 Kyber bricks that we can spend. Okay. I'm actually gonna get speedy sprint, I think. We don't have enough to continue on with it, but we can get extra health too. So now we have the ability to start on these ones. Melee attack power, ranged weapon attack power, and health recovery speed. So we don't have enough Kyber brick, we don't have enough Kyber bricks for any of those. We're at 20 million though. 22 more, 28 million more, and we'll have enough for the next score multiplier. All right, now we will start this level. And I saw that Kyber brick behind us. It's like we should get that. Ooh, the ghost. Star Wars Rebels is an awesome show, and you all should watch it.
Here goes nothing.
Oh,
Urgent communique, sir. From Poe Dameron of the Republic Fleet. It's a very good likeness. How is your mother, sir?
Reiterate them!
He's going for the dreadnought.
All right, take it up, cannons now. Tally, start your approach.
Copy that.
Man, they really went wild with the cannons on this thing, huh?
How have you known that my mother looks nothing like that infantile picture you drew?
Here comes the parade.
Keep at it, Commander Dameron. We're still evacuating the base. Almost everyone's joined the fleet. We're just waiting on the last few ships. Keep going, Poe.
Oh, audio cut out there for a moment. That was weird. Get back here, Ty. I didn't give you permission to live.
Evacuation almost complete. Just a little while longer.
Ooh. I mean, some good studs right there.
The evacuation is complete. You did it, Poe. Now get your squad back here so we can get out of this place.
No, General, we can do this! We have the chance to take out a dreadnought!
Disengage now. That's an order.
Bad connection. Gotta go. Squadron, bring the bombs!
Bombers, keep that type formation. Fighters, protect the bombers. It's not every day we get a shot at a dreadnought, so let's make this count.
Don't like the first person,
We gotta get a dreadnought! This one's going in the scrapbook.
Okay, now we're back to my... the view I like more.
They're targeting the fleet! We need to protect that last bomber! It's our only chance to bring down that dreadnought! They just won't stop! Unless we close up their hangars! Hey, BB-8, you thinking what I'm thinking? Torpedo time, that's right! Dreadnought is a fleet killer. We can't let it get away.
Well, that didn't work. That didn't work either.
Thank you.
Well, that's the hangar closed.
Page, we're over the target. Why are your bay doors open?
Page, come in! You're the only bomber left! It's all down to you!
Ow! Ow, ow, ow! What the?
Bombs away!
Heh, poor piano.
Direct hit! Dreadnought down!
They can't get away, Supreme Leader. We have them tied on the end of a string.
The mighty Kylo Ren, take that ridiculous thing off.
And introducing Ben
Child in a mask.
Prepare my ship.
Well done, pal. Ben naked leaking bag? What?
Ben, buddy! It's so good to see you! We need to get you dressed. Come on.
Well, that was the level Dameron's defined. We got free play unlocked. We definitely got true status. Not as much in that. Looks like we only got 2 mil. Not bad, though. In terms of challenges, we got how's my shooting. We didn't get return to sender or ace pilot, though. In terms of minikits, I think we got 3 of them? Yep. Characters and ships that we unlocked. We've unlocked General Leia Organa and General Leia Organa Silver Robe. And we've unlocked the TIE Baron and the Star Fortress Bomber.
Where's Rey?
Okay.
One thing at a time, buddy.
We're going to do another level, because that
we'll
only took
a
12
pants.
Minutes.
There's
well,
gotta be a
less than that.
Here.
12 minutes is how long something. I've actually been recording. Okay. This way. Come on, Finn. Let's go see what Leia thought of all of our heroics. I bet she'll give us a medal. Right? I mean, she couldn't be mad that I defied orders. You know, I'm the hero.
Come on, let's get you some clothes that don't leak. What? There's nothing in here. Who took it all?
Tell me about it. People have a habit of borrowing and not returning here. If you look around the ship, I'm sure you'll find some spares lying around.
Right.
Says here that the last jacket went out for damage. Don't think I know the guy.
Ha! See if there's been clothing hidden in these damage. At least I think it was telling me to come in here. If not, then we came in for just some studs. Okay. I guess we weren't supposed to go in there. Oh well.
The jacket should be in that wardrobe there. You know what? I probably could have just opened the door instead. Eh, never really liked that wardrobe anyway. That should do it. All right, now, let's head back to the closet so you can get changed in peace.
Thank you.
I'm dressed. So where now?
All right. We've got to go back to the bridge for a debriefing. We'll get you all caught up while we're there.
Huh?
That Snoke ship.
They've tracked us through light speed.
That's impossible.
Oh, they did it.
Follow my lead.
He's still half naked! This is the scene I hate. Like, everything else is fine, but this scene... Heck, she's using fish line. But yeah, Leia should have been dead. That was outer space.
So,
no space
who's in charge?
Next in command is Vice Admiral Holdo.
Thank you, Commander.
What's our plan?
Stick to your post and follow my orders.
It's wrong.
What are you doing here?
Just doing some checks.
Checking the escape pods.
No! This fleet is doomed. I need to warn my friend Rey. If she comes back to it, she's doomed too.
I'm turning you in for desertion.
I wasn't running away. I need to get to my friend and warn her that this ship is doomed.
We can jump to light speed.
They can track us through light speed.
They can track us through light speed?
Yeah, and we're dangerously low on fuel.
Active tracking. Hyperspace tracking is new tech, but the principle must be the same. They're only tracking us from the lead ship.
We gotta speak to Poe.
Even if we got on the Star Destroyer to switch it off, who knows where the breaker room even is?
The guy who used to mop it. If I can get us there...
I can shut their tracker down.
Why would a door be locked behind some target practice?
It's the only way to ensure everyone is training with their blaster.
You got that look on your face. Tell me, what's going on?
The First Order's only tracking us from one destroyer. The lead one.
So we blow that one up.
I like where your head's at, but no. Sneak on board. Disable the tracker. Our fleet escapes before they realize.
How do we sneak the two of you onto Snoke's destroyer?
Find the master codebreaker. You will find him with a red plum bloom on his lapel. In the casino of Canto Bight.
The fleet's only got 18 hours of fuel left. We gotta hurry.
I'll be here to jump us to light speed.
Canto Bight. On Cantonica.
Great. You know where that is?
Yeah. Let's grab a pod from the hangar.
You're not gonna zap me this time, right?
I'm not ready to joke about that yet.
Okay. Instead, we're taking Poe's X-Wing. He won't mind. Especially since it's in the actual movie, it was blown up by this point. So, yeah, Canonica to Canto Bight, so that leaves 5 planets left after this. Keith Barr, Exegol, the planet, I forget the name of it, the planet where they found the remains of Ochi's ship. There's a few places left. Oh yeah, and Krait. All right, here we go. And we're now on Canto Bight.
You sure we can park here?
Don't get distracted. Remember, the Master Codebreaker will be wearing a red plum bloom.
Sounds like the kind of guy who'd hang out in that fancy building up there.
Well, let's get in there and see. You know, I saw someone post the other day about something. Apparently, Broom Boy's a character in there. We actually will see him, possibly, either in this level or, at the very least, in this episode somewhere. We made it to the casino.
All right, Red Plum Bloom. Where are you?
Let's ask around. See if anyone's seen him.
This place is so much fun. We have nothing like it on my home planet.
I don't even want to go to the private party. A Red Plum Bloom? I mean, that's so last cycle. It's a crime that he thinks he looks good with it.
Okay, well, not sure how to get that one.
Tried to talk my way into the Codebreaker's private party, but I couldn't understand a word the guard said. A Twi'lek, I think. Big guy with a head tentacles.
Chuba the Naga. Chispa Bukupa.
Looks like he's not gonna let us through.
Then we'll have to find another way in.
Yeah, like, hitting. Okay. So we're starting
a Red Plum Bloom.
The Master Codebreaker.
Yep, those are the shuttle parkers.
Yeah.
All right, you two are under arrest for parking violation 2017.
Without a Codebreaker to sneak into Snoke's Star Destroyer, what do we do?
I don't know. Unless you got a thief in your pocket.
I can do it.
What?
Me and the First Order codage go way back.
Doesn't really look like DJ. DJ was a bit more scruffier than that.
Did he just?
Hmm.
Canto Bight Jail asks you to keep riots to a bare minimum during your stay. Thank you.
Oh, got true status.
There. If we can get that cover up, we can escape through the sewer.
Oh, we don't have our grapples.
We're gonna have to get them back from the guard room.
Okay.
The alarm. If we set it off, the guards will have to come investigate.
That'll draw them out their room for sure.
Hey!
wasn't that bad. Transocean should have
been back anyway. Sorry, Rose.
So what's the problem?
Let's mount the power droid.
You gonna set that alarm off, Finn? This isn't gonna work with just us two.
I will eventually, but I want to go around and destroy shit first.
Gonna need something to weigh this down. Can you see anything?
If we set off the alarm, that'll definitely distract those guards.
Yes, I know. Y'all have to keep saying it. I am aware. I want to be first and get all of the stubs I can get for destroying stuff here. After that, then I will set your alarm.
You couldn't bust us out, could ya?
It's my fault to see me bounce down! Woohoo!
Okay. I know what I need for that. You're always standing in the spot where I need the... Oh, I can build something here.
Hey, what are you looking at?
In here somewhere. Great. Looks like our stuff is locked behind that force.
We just need to disable that power generator, right?
destroy it?
Whatever gets us our stuff back.
So we'll be able to go through and grab everything else.
Prison right. Just what we need.
What are you bright side though? We get our weapons back.
Let's not hang around here longer than we have to.
They can do that. We're going to go loot the rest of this stuff. I'd like to make enough studs before the end of this particular movie. So get the next stud next. Main objective is to get down in the sewer. So once I'm done going in all the cells and destroying stuff, I'm gonna destroy the barrier. Oh! I can now throw the grenade at that!
Thank you.
I said middle pipe. That took a moment. The controller's thumbstick didn't want to actually select the direction of the middle one. Alright. Continuing on. Okay. I still need the donk droid for that one. So I'm going to finish destroying the stuff themselves. I'll get the donk droid over to the spot it needs to stand on, and I'll get the barriers destroyed, then I'll attempt to pull open the thing. There were a lot of rooms in here that I hadn't been able to go to. Either that or they or it reset everything in the room once the alarm starts going. Alright. I think when this mission's done, our next stuff we'll be doing will be on Octo with Luke and Rey. Can I just throw this? No. Probably need to use the 3PO unit to do so. Well, there's no time limit on these, aside from whatever time limit I have on actually recording an episode. Speaking of which, I should probably take a look at the time, make sure that I'm not about to go over, because my game system will only record about an hour of footage. Okay, we're at 40 minutes, so we still have time. Okay. Oh, this room still has to be loaded. Okay, there's the donk droid. Let's mount him and get him in the position he needed to be in.
Yes! Keep on donking in the free world, little buddy. Hey, a statue of one of the guards. This might be useful.
Oh. Okay. Well, that's another mini tip piece. Whoever was in this cell was an artist. Everything in there. Can I destroy these now? Okay. Okay, we're almost done in here. We can't get into this, unfortunately. If we had a force user, we could. Sorry. Get out of the way! I don't want to hit you guys, I just want to destroy this stuff. Okay, fuck it. I wasn't sure what I was supposed to do there. Honestly, I don't give two fucks now. I've just build the rest of this, or destroy and build the rest of the barriers, and then we'll use the grapple. Since that's all I know that I have left, I have to do. There's the grapple thing, we'll be going back. I hate how there's so many people here. It's like, I'm trying to do one thing, it's like, oh, well, we're gonna put these ones in your way. You'll have to do something about them, maybe. Okay, I didn't get anything for destroying that or building it, so let's use the grapple and get the hell out of this area. Because quite frankly, I am tired of being here. I don't care if there's any studs up there, all I want is to be out of here. Okay, good. We're out of there.
Those cops will be here any minute. What now?
Saviors. Boom, boom.
We're with the resistance.
Mm-hmm. They must have come through here.
Oh. You don't get to do a Favier chase?
No, need a lift?
That's disappointing.
Master Skywalker?
Poor shitty. All right, so that's the level Master Code Break out complete. Kind of an annoying level, but whatever. We got Truth Jedi status. I think, yeah, we got about 4 mil out of that. In terms of the challenges, we got Prison Break. We didn't get Guards Down, or isn't that ironic? In terms of Minikit, we got 2 Minikit pieces. Alright, well that's where we're going to leave this episode of LEGO Star Wars Skywalker Saga. I hope you've all enjoyed that one. Obviously, join me for the next episode, where we'll probably do some Jedi training on Octo, and maybe we'll end up in the Snoke fight. This has been DMC Jedi Man Gaming, and I am signing out. Peace, everybody.